hurts, doesn't it?
Hurts, doesn't it? Hurts, doesn't it?
Of course it hurts, you stupid piece of shit!
Glenn! Glenn!
Ow!
He's dead! Let's go! I'm sick of this damn barn.
Alright. We'll go.
We need to get to a hospital, man.
Something I need to tell you, man.
We're unlocking the man in the
downstairs.
What the hell are they doing
here? They made me bring him here. There's something you gotta see.
What, dude? I'm really tired as hell right now. What's this?
It's a list.
A list of what?
Names that the headsman has used. We're the last name on the list.
It's over.
It's not over, is it? Look, man, what you need to do right now is more important. You need to get that trunk, you need to get the girls, you gotta get out of here and bury it, or this is gonna keep going.
The three of us in the trunk won't fit in my car.
Take two.
Nick, no! Don't get out of here!
wasn't sure how I was gonna do tonight. Carving up you and your friends. You know, it's probably been 20 years since I've done this, and that guy was no fun at all. He didn't even see me coming. He didn't even put up a fight. I wasn't sure I still had the skills, you know? Like riding a bike.